Doctor, this goes on forever.
Yeah, it certainly looks like it.
Come on, we better hurry. Doctor, what's happening?
Come. Loomis, I want you to do something very important for me.
Yes.
Go out to the air car, fetch the guard's gun.
You're right.
Stand outside on guard.
Oh, no, Doctor. No,
that's the most valuable thing you can do. There are so many things here you can't understand. And a linear induction cutter is one of them, eh? See you later.
I'll never be cruel to an electron in a particle accelerator again. Whoa, whoa.
Good heavens. Ah, of course. It isn't a linear induction corridor. Must work by neutralizing inertia.
A lift?
Do you think she can repair it, Mr. Fibbile?
Well, sir, in my opinion, it's irreparable. But it occurs to me she must have something similar aboard her own vessel.
Hell! What is your diagnosis? Can it be repaired?
Repaired? Yes, I should think so. You'd have to ask the doctor, though.
Doctor? Are there more intruders upon this planet?
Oh, yes, I'm only his assistant. He's the one you should be talking to. Or rather, listening to, if you have the stamina.
All guards on alert! There is an intruder on the planet! His name is the Doctor! I repeat, the Doctor! He must be found and brought to the bridge instantly!
We must find the Doctor.
Hello.
I'm
the Doctor. Delighted to meet you. Heard so much about what a splendid chap you are. I see you've met my assistant, Romana. Getting on like a house on fire, are you? She's a lovely girl. What a splendid place you've got here. Are you having a spot of bother?
Seize him!
Such hospitality. I'm underwhelmed.